know her as Miss Elmit Booty. Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm Newport welcome to Leah McBride!
Hey, funny bum. First of all, can we give it up for all the magnificent comics that have been on stage before me? Graduate 3.8, give it up for me. I'm one of the smart, big, booty, big, titty black women, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to explain to you all why I came up with the name Elmit Booty. When I was in college at NKU, just mind my own business, I met a stripper one day named Honey. And Honey explained to me that I didn't have to keep taking out Stanford loans. And I thought it was great. So, my trademark is, my name is Leah McBride, but I'm known as Elmit Booty. Don't look like my two kids up on the cover having a pillow fight. No, no, get that over there. You see, I see the white guys over there, like, I'm not really in the color, girl. That shit she was in right there.
Are you on Facebook? What's your name, little lady? They call me Big Herb, but you can call me Big H.
Some white guys out there like, oh, I'm not really into color girls, that shit you just did right there. Are you on Facebook? What's your name, boy? Call me Big Herb, but you can call me BH. Now, what if I came to y'all table like this?
Why people got good credit and credit cards? So they might not have their money on them, but they got money. So don't you ever doubt that white folks ain't got money. And speaking of, I want to give a shout out to all my white folks, and let me tell y'all why. I was in a bad car accident in August. I almost took my life by the grace of God. I got a cortisone shot in my knee. That's why I got on these Matrix from Beyond the Thunderdome boots. You know what I'm saying? Because I wanted to wear some stilettos and be sexy for y'all. But this knee shit. So when I had my car accident, right, this man came, hit me, y'all, totaled my car. I'm laying in the car, bleeding, crying. I get out the car, I was by myself, I'm crying, and guess what, all the white people stopped, was getting up, was like, what's your name? How many fingers am I holding up? Is anybody, give us your cell phones, we can call somebody. Guess what the black people did, guess what they did, Boomer? Slowed down and was like, girl, you better put your seatbelt on and get back in the car, that way you hurt. So I got the squirrel unlike any other. You know what I'm saying?
I grew up in was a crooked church. My granddaddy was a crooked preacher. I would put him on blast. His name was Howard. They didn't make Brian. He tried to holler at me 6 months ago. He even lost his granddaughter. Right. You know what I mean? Right. Didn't he know which one of his kids, whose kid I was? You know what I'm saying? But I'm still alone and gave him a blowjob to the $50 because I got a about so many blowjobs I gave. Busting it wide open, and I was in the women too. I had a girlfriend for 3 years. So I see Bonnie in the front. Don't leave your girl around me. She was playing for real. But she's sexy. But people like, yes, they just came on my woman. Yes.
I got a joke I'm gonna leave with y'all because I see a lot of quick. I see a lot of smart individuals in the crowd, so I'm going to see if y'all get this joke before I get up out of here. All right, it's a bar joke. One day this man goes into a bar, right? Walks in the bar, got the head the size of like one of those little Nerf balls. So when he walk in, everybody pointing, look, she laughing already. Everybody pointing and looking at him like, man, this dude got this little bitty head, right? So we come in and sit down like, man, let me get a triple. Bartender's like, you look like you need more than that, dude. You know, so he's fixing the drink. He's like, man, what happened to your head? Why is your head so small? So dude said, man, you ain't gonna believe what happened. I met this genie. He said, what happened? He said, I met a genie. She offered to give me 3 wishes. He said, what's the 3 wishes? He said, well, the first one was she was so beautiful, I asked to have sex with her, so I had sex with her. He was like, okay, what's the second one? He said, I wanted to be rich. Here go my car out in front. I got a Lamborghini. He was like, sweet, what's the 3rd wish? He said, well, while I was having sex with her, it was so good. Asking for a little head.
Loud, but you ain't saying nothing. Time I settle the score.
I play my enemies like a game of chess.
Playing Mr. Big, I'm gonna get you sucker.
Soldiers, right, left, right, left, right.
It's time I
left,
settle the score.
Right, left, right, left, right, left, left.
It's time I
left,
settle the score. Left. With to the rum, rum to the ripple, single. But the times I come in triple, blah, blah. With the heater to your head, now you dead. White left, don't give a ooh if you're dead. Rock, rock, let me attack just like a black hat. You in the wrong neighborhood, check your map. Ooh, you gotta go for backup to do what you gotta do. So you'll be back with Francie, you. Traitor in your crew is my fool. He put poison in my tea and killed the toe, but I'll be back with Centipede. I'm on some new technique, drunk in bamboo. I'm taking all crews, what? Competition stimulation for the rap man. Losers, check the tutors as I'm sucking on your girl hooters. Don't play macho cause you got the gun, so. Cause if you gotta reload.
Man.